Dollar yen, long term forecast for the week of December 22nd, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen, as you can see, did in fact fall pretty significantly during the session, or during the week, I should say, down to the 115 level. With that being the case, it looks as if the markets will more than likely bounce from here because of this beautiful hammer. But that being the case, it feels like the market breaking above should send us to the highs again, and then ultimately the 125 level. It's Christmas week, though. We don't expect anything in the way of longer term moves.